day. This is really, I wanted this because of rain. So I'm going to show you what I'm looking at.
Hi. So today's my birthday. I'm 15. The last clip you saw, I was under the red thing. I was wearing a poncho because it's raining and I was under it watching YouTube. So now we're at Walmart getting stuff for the next game because it's really, really cold outside. And so, anything? I want to go home. And watch YouTube. And I'm also going to start doing a weekly vlog. Hopefully. I'll do it next week because it's going to be our last week of school. I'm so excited. We got 4 days left to school. Actually, 3.5 days left to school. And I'm so excited for school to be over. Then we'll have our quick summer. And then it'll be time for school to start again, which is going to be great because it'll be my first year of high school. And Barbara will go into 7th grade. And Kennedy will go to college. So last vlog, you know that it was her graduation video. This girl, she's wearing these ugly sweaters. I'll show you. Yeah, that concludes this. And then we're gonna go back out there in the rain, which I really, really, really don't wanna do. But we gotta. So, hey everybody, it is the next day. I just got home from church. I really don't have much to say. I'm just been working on the computer a little bit because why not? And I'm just making some, just cleaning up around my room. Doing some stuff that needs to get done. That is what I'm doing. Really, I'm not doing anything else. Okay, so it is a little bit later now. I'm cutting out some stuff, some numbers with the multiples on it. If you know why, if you know, you know. But, I don't really have anything else to say. I'm so excited for school tomorrow. Now you're probably like, why? Because I have semester tests. I hate semester tests. But we only got 3.5 days left to go. Which is a blessing. But I'm so happy. And then we'll only have a couple months to have to go back. And I probably will have to go back early, but I can't tell you why. But yeah. Okay, so I just got these numbers cutted. Wow. I just got these numbers cut out and stuck on there. Okay. So I just printed out and laminated these labels. And then I started
laminating my voice level charts. And, ew, that's a terrible angle on my arm. Don't like that. And then I ran out of laminating pouches. So I'm gonna just hang this stuff up. And then I'll have to buy more lamination pouches.
Okay, so I got a lot of stuff done. I'm setting it to Canva because I need to make some more stuff for my room. It's really coming together. I need something to put here. A big picture. I think I might get another bulletin board to put there, but I'm not sure. We are at Subway now. And my parents are getting Subway and we are getting the Sonic.
Alright.
Okay guys, it is the end of the day. It's actually the next day. But that's all that I recorded yesterday. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you give the thumbs up. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Or, yeah, tomorrow. Bye.